Hi friends, my name is Deanna, also known as Deakid, and welcome to my playthrough of Oxenfree. I've had this game for a while now, heard nothing but good reviews, and finally decided to sit down and play it. So, without further ado, let's get to it.
It used to be a military base. Well, it used to be a ranching thing, then it was turned into an army thing, then it became a bird thing and a museum or whatever. Henry Fonda stationed here, I think, for a bit, unless he was Navy.
Who's Henry Fonda?
Around Christmas time, this little breakfast place used to sell these amazing polar bear sugar cookies. Man, those were good. And then one year they changed the formula or whatever and ruined it. Alex? Hey, still with us?
Yeah, I'm here.
You haven't said anything for like 10 minutes.
I'm listening, my guy.
I can watch the hypnotic rolling of the waves and listen to you at the same time.
Oh, okay. What did I say? Little
something,
miss, I can see and hear things at the same time.
Something, something cookies is definitely
something,
what
something
I heard.
Cookies or whatever.
Perfect. You're right on the money. So you all moved in?
Not really. I just got in this morning.
And how did her mom meet your dad exactly?
They met on vacation in Orlando. He got lost in a, you know, actually, I'm not even going to tell this story. It's really not worth it.
Nah, I'm interested. What happened?
Okay.
No, wait. What happened? I feel like I haven't heard this.
He got lost in some gardens, and he thought she worked there, and blah, 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 they hit it off.
Aw, that's downright adorable. And you guys just met tonight?
Yeah, I was, I'd been out of school, and the timing had just never worked out, so...
And what does that make you to her, then? Hey, second cousin?
That means he's my stepbrother, my guy.
He's my stepbrother.
Oh, yeah. I forgot that was even a thing. Well, at least you seem cool, right? Cool guy, cool hat. You get a cool new sibling living right in your house. Sharing your toothbrush. Wearing your clothes. Eating your food.
Well, you make this sound so appealing.
Bathroom.
It's all right.
It's a nice perk, I guess. Unless you're like a pyro or something.
Just a klepto. So you're in luck.
So you're gonna steal all my shit, basically what you're saying.
So,
cool.
How do you two know each other?
Oh, from way back when, like Paleozoic, grade school era. Young enough that I've seen her in a bathtub and it wasn't sexual at all. I mean, we both looked like little skinned potato blocks.
Obviously we're, oh,
today,
I missed it,
that's
damn.
Still what I think she looks like under her clothes. Check under your seat to make sure you don't leave behind any grandchildren.
Well, if that's the case, yeah, I don't have to answer those. Cool. Awesome.
Oh, oh, we should get a quick picture. All of us. This will be
like sure.
Let's do it.
And it's Jonas, not Jonah.
Yeah, Jonas. Like Jonas Salk?
Right, patient zero, AIDS guy.
It's, biblical, right? Or is that the lion guy?
I think every name's biblical, so probably.
All here's... Right. There, great. I'll magic erase all the warts out and stuff, so don't worry.
Oh, thank you, Ren. I really appreciate
it. Hey, Alex, you brought
the radio,
knows
right? I need it.
The little portable one?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course.
Perfect. Can you pull it out a second? There's the little guy.
There you go.
Our high school has a radio station, and Carly, she's a friend of ours. She's filling in because Reggie got mono from some track runner or something. It doesn't matter. What matters is that she's going to say something like, basically... Right now, about our thing, so tune it to 88.3 so I can tell her we heard it.
Which I played because that song's been stuck in my head since I woke up this morning. But, oh, actually, it's a little after 10 o'clock, which means my dear friend Ren and his buddies are probably just touching down on Edwards Island for the yearly bash on the beach, or whatever we call it now. But anyway, I promised him that I'd play a song from his band, so hope you're listening, Ren. Here are the red-headed bedwetters with
baby carrots.
That's awesome. I hope Christina, with her talent show judge face, was listening.
It's just them screaming baby carrots over and over again.
We must be getting close. There's no radio reception on the island. I'm glad I got to hear it before it went totally kaput.
If we can't use it, why'd you bring it? Not just for the boat.
No. You'll see. I don't expect too much, but nah, it'll be fun. I won't undercook it. You'll see.
Oh, what a cute picture of us.
Smell that clean air, boys and girls. Boy and girl. This ain't city living.
Yeah.
It's in the middle of nowhere living.
Smoke? I have a full pack.
No thanks. I mean, I literally just said the clean air thing, so...
Alex?
Like it matters.
Me if you're empty. I forget if you're a fellow addict.
No thanks. I don't smoke. Last time I had one, it didn't go well.
Yeah, no, I didn't know what coughing with your whole body meant until I saw you dry heaving.
Oh, thanks, okay. Bud.
Just checking.
All right. My other friend should be up and around the bend.
Actually, I don't mean to be the guy to break us up already, but Ren, can you do me a favor? Can I have, like, 2 real quick minutes with Alex for a second?
Oh.
And you can, you know, you can run up and meet your friends.
Wait, is something wrong? What is it?
Nothing's wrong. It'll just take 2 minutes, super fast.
All right,
this is
bud.
Weird. All right.
Look, I don't want to go up by myself. I mean, can't we just stick together? You're gonna have all night to say, like, whatever.
But since you want to meet up with your friends anyway...
We're all gonna meet up
no,
with...
No, it's fine, Ren. Go on up ahead and we'll
Ren
catch up
seems
with you.
Super needy. I wonder if he has a thing for Alex.
I guess. Though this is a really strange way to start off, splitting up.
It'll be fast. Thanks, man.
I'll just be up the hill, in case... whatever.
Ren seems nice. He's funny, you know?
Yeah, I mean, he's harmless. But, yeah, he's nice.
Listen, I just wanted to grab you ahead of time and say you've been cool about everything. And I guess it's just for me, I've never moved anywhere. And, like, getting a new family at the same time kind of feels like I'm skipping the training wheels. Not that it's been bad or anything.
Yeah, I bet it's hard.
You and your mom have been great.
Yeah, I'm sure you miss your friends.
There's not much to miss, to be honest. Oh, and thanks for setting up the attic for me. It's cool how it's like a little bedroom. I was in the basement at my old house, so
this who Mike
is an...
Yeah, no problem. Anytime.
Ooh, okay. Hot takes. All right.
I heard about your mom. I'm sorry.
Yeah, you know. What are you gonna do? We can catch back up with Ren now. I didn't mean to take so long.
All right.
It's kind of kitschy, right? It's kind of kitschy.
Yeah, it's like a quiche.
What? The music in this game is really good. I'm really enjoying it. I also love the art style.
Ah, I forgot this was even here. It's a monument to some submarine that was sunk off the coast.
Oh, do the radio guide thing they talked about on the boat, you know? It's what, like 102.3? I just want to see how it works.
Sure.
Okay, sure.
I think they said it's 102.3.
Named after the Hawaiian god of the sea, the USS Kanaloa was launched on January 15th, 1941, and commissioned into service at the end of that year.
I've never heard of this before. Kind of creepy in a way, right?
On October 28th, 1943.
All right.
Yeah, my dad had a bunch of comics named that from like the 70s, but it was like literally Marines fighting Satan or dinosaurs or something.
Imagine a Marine fighting a fucking T-Rex. I guess it would be like sea dinosaurs, so I get it. Never mind. But like also, just saying dinosaurs really fucked me up because I'm just thinking of like a Brachiosaurus.
I guess
like
no point in
charging
up
a beach.
Here.
Fighting Marines. Ah, oh, shit, I missed it. Damn it.
Hello, kids. Look, the other guys and gals must be further up, so be quick now. Okay, speed read definition of Edwards Island. This is a tourist trap with shops and a beach. Nobody lives here except for some geriatric named Mrs. Adler. But, as God is my witness, we'll never mention her or any other old person's name again. We are here to drink and be stupid, a tradition apparently started by bored recruits in the 1950s who would sneak dates over from the coastal towns. They literally called it trawling.
Uh-huh.
Wait, how'd they pull that? Isn't Like security, an important thing in military bases?
Yes, but apparently the desire to have cheap sex with floozies will overcome all borders. It's the American way.
Hell
so,
yeah.
So, to summarize, we are not allowed here after dark. The town is shut down, and we, the Kamina High junior class, have come to commit improper acts.
How the fuck?
And the other thing...
Did y'all even get booze?
Weirdo caves.
Weirdo caves.
Junior high.
The whole reason Alex brought her radio is because when you go to the...
Oh,
it's like
okay.
The front.
Oh.
The mouth.
The mouth of this particular cave, you can sometimes pick up frequencies to stations that don't exist. You'll hear voices or just sounds.
No way. Come on.
Alex has always been a devout skeptic, even though the fourth grade field trip proved it without a shadow of a doubt.
I mean...
Oh, God. Whatever.
So, back up a second. Who's Mrs. Adler?
Her family, I think, like, owns or owned some of the island or something. She's been shacked in the same spot for, like, 70 years. She's kind of what you'd call a local legend. She has a house on the other side of the woods.
Man, that woman won the life lottery. 70 years of sleeping with the window open...
I think you'd get really lonely, wouldn't you?
You'd be okay with never leaving.
Yeah.
Never leaving. Just there. All the time.
I mean...
Well,
it was on an island, that's sure.
Yeah. Monkey butlers, lobster wives. It's the dream.
Oh, yeah. What was I thinking? Lobster wives. It's the dream. Jones, did you know that a little birdie told me that our Alex here is thinking of going out of state to college?
Oh,
this
really?
Is a whole-ass conversation.
Yeah, so...
And did this little birdie tell everyone he did Susie
Like, I'm scared
Lyons,
to move because I know it'll cut off.
Stuff? Just because Mark spends his study hall at the advisory board doesn't mean he's allowed to look through our submissions.
Look, Alex, I just... If you are thinking of leaving, I just hope you're doing it for the right reasons. That's all.
I think he has
That's
a thing for her. I really
and
do.
Why do you even care about this?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you're my friend, and I'll miss you if you go. That's what a friend does. They
but
miss
he could
the
just
other
be
person.
Your close friend.
And
I'd be reading into it.
Anything. So, yeah. Never mind.
Oh, Ren. You big knucklehead. I'd miss you too, okay? But for now, I'm not gone yet, and who knows what I'm gonna do, so...
This is a good transition.
The beaten path officially ends here.
There we go.
The beach is past the fence. I think Jerry told me that there's a way that you used to get over there, but I'm blanking on what it was. But it's not... I mean, it can't be too difficult.
Well, look. There must be something. I mean, if Jerry got over...
So you
yeah,
mean this
exactly.
big-ass dumpster, or... I think you mean this big ass dumpster. I'm gonna. Yep. You mean this big ass dumpster. I'm gonna push
I
it.
I think the dumpster will get us over if it'll budge.
Well, let's try it.
Yeet. There we go. We're in it. This is why you never underestimate trash, like me. We help you. There we go. We help you in your time of need, trash. Ooh. New music.
Before we get there, I should probably mention that.
Oh,
oh there we go.
So there's this girl, Nona. She's just this girl, and I'm totally into her, and I want her to be into me, so just, you know, just be cool, okay? No pouting or complaining or anything, all right? Deal?
Ren, relax.
I'm cool.
Oh, and okay, Jonas, now that we're dumpster buddies, what was that said to Alex back there? Do you have one of those vestigial tales or something?
It was nothing, really.
Okay.
Reginald, I hear you over there.
Hey, guys.
Wait, I was about to tell a story. What was it?
About Brad's car.
Oh, well, that can wait.
Hey.
We started a fire down the way, but Nona wanted to play beach nanny, so...
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
And Jonas, that's...
Who are you?
Jonas.
That's Jonas. He's Alex's new in town, fresh as the daisy stepbrother.
Stepbrother?
Really?
Yeah, I know. It's a trip.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
This is his first night here, so everybody be on your best behavior. Treat him as you would a scary dog. Palms out.
That's, I don't bite. It's fine.
Wait. You're Jonas. Jonas, the stepbrother.
Yeah.
Alright, so apparently Clarissa doesn't
that
know all.
Is Clarissa, but she's
which is just disappointing.
What does that even mean?
Buddy.
My mom married his dad, so family law and all.
Yeah, well, I guess this is happening now. This is a thing that is happening, so...
I didn't know that was something that people freak out about.
Nicole had that tennis thing.
And?
Clarissa, we...
Ah, I missed it.
We took the last ferry. I thought more would show up, but...
Oh my god, it's just Alex and her new stepbrother? Huh, that's it. That's who you brought. That's the group.
Clarissa, come on. Don't be mean. This is supposed to be fun.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Who said I'm not having any fun? I'm having fun. This is like friggin' Candyland right now.
Wait, aren't you all like friends?
I'm friends with Nona, and I'm downgrading Ren to like a creepy neighbor. And you, I just met.
So she's gonna be an antagonist?
I'm getting
cool.
The picture now.
You see, Jonas, normally this is like a 20 deep rager, but Pat had a party last weekend, and...
And a bunch of kids got caught TPing the school.
But this is great, right? We're on Edward's Island.
What type
of
fucking school do they go to?
Jesus. Who didn't think we could make it? Who lost my invitation? Who had to go
on
there? We've been hearing about this for years, and now we're gonna do it. This is gonna be amazing, right? Right, guys?
Yeah, the beach, island stuff.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Fire.
Ooh.
Man's great equalizer.
Cool.
So
my best
the,
friend.
What's the, like,
can you,
thing
ooh,
to
I think
do
I can
here.
Grab a beer.
Other than obviously go skinny dipping and get murdered by Jason Krueger.
I just saw drink and immediately
let's
went,
just
let's
drunk.
Drink.
And it's supposed to be a party, right?
Hey,
and I
where
can
that
grab
old
a beer.
Live?
Awesome.
Oh, you mean Maggie Adler?
Can I sit here?
Yeah.
Nowhere. She's dead.
Oh, no.
Yep,
yeah,
killed over 3 days ago. It was all over the news. Local news, anyway.
Yeah.
Oldest living resident.
Hey, we could go see her house. It must be huge. She was rich as-
No, we can't see her house. There's a giant fence, and I don't want to tear my jeans trying to climb it. And to answer your previous
bummer,
question,
dude.
Jonas, the thing to do is lay on the beach and drink till you can't remember where you are.
And sometimes play truth or slap.
Yeah, let's play that. We can inaugurate Jonas. Ease him into the night's festivities.
Isn't it, truth or dare?
This is better than truth or dare because nobody ends up licking somebody's butthole.
Fair.
You just asked a question. You have to tell the truth. But if somebody can prove that you lied, the accuser gets to slap you. It's a good, getting to know somebody game.
Unless you lie a lot.
I haven't played this since I was like 10.
One slaps didn't hurt as bad.
Come on. It's a good way to start out the night. One round? It'll help everybody relax.
The booze will do that too.
Maybe
nah,
I'll
son.
Just be an innocent bystander.
Well, I guess if you really want.
I'm not getting slapped.
So, first, we're gonna...
I'll start. Ren.
Uh-huh.
Come on, fess up. You want to go out with Nona, right?
Clarissa! Wait.
You're
I
on your own.
Answer.
It's just, I mean, go out could mean so many different things. Look, it's tough to gauge. Something like...
Enough stalling.
So obviously he likes her.
The goods.
Good job, Ren.
I mean, I like her as a friend, right? That's... I just like her as a friend. That's all. She's cool. She's just a friend.
Oh, yeah, right.
Okay. Thank you, Clarissa. This was very enjoyable.
We all know he's lying. We just can't prove it.
I'm not lying.
Whatever, man.
Okay. It's Ren's turn, right? He gets to ask somebody something.
Alex!
Didn't I just say?
I just have to think about which nerve I want to so delicately pinch.
Ren, really, I'm not playing. I just want to watch.
Oh, come on. You're pretty much standing in the prayer circle. I'll ease you in with a softball. Okay. Mary Screwkill.
This
me,
is a softball?
Why?
What the fuck?
It's fun. It's funny. I don't know.
Mm.
And Jonas is family now, technically. So he's excluded.
I'd probably marry Clarissa.
Okay, lie right there. I mean, why in God's name would you marry me of all people?
What? You're a catch!
Just to piss you the fuck off.
Just to make you mad.
Oh, beautiful.
Stuff in the divorce.
Beautiful.
Who cares?
Okay, you're going down the line.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Oop, shit.
She seems like she'd be present and giving, unlike some people here.
Hey, I'm present. I wouldn't lose my place or nothing. Scout's honor.
Oh, God, this is such a horrible turn.
And wait.
Oh, fuck you.
Wait, that means you'd kill me?
Yeah.
I'm here. Your best friend.
Hey, you wanted to know.
And I'm the only guy. This is Miss Andrew. Miss Andrew, I said.
Okay, settle down. So, Alex's turn?
Yep, lady's choice. Alex gets to pick who to ask something of.
Oh, great. Here we go.
So since I said something about Rin, I am going to put Nona on the spot.
Nona.
Yes?
All right.
And see if she likes Rin to help him out.
Do you like Rin?
Oh, Jesus. Can we just stop with the whole me and Nona thing, please?
Of course she doesn't. She barely likes anybody. She's like
excuse me. I would like to hear from her.
One day she'll produce in a cloud of spores.
I'd like to hear this from her. Thank you.
You don't have to answer.
I like Rin like a friend. Like, I mean, he's a nice guy.
Oh, listen to that stutter. She likes him.
And, yeah, you know.
Ta-da! All is right with the world.
None of that made sense.
Nona, you're up?
Oh. Clarissa. If you had to get a tattoo, what would it be?
I bet it'd be a dolphin. A dolphin.
A dolphin, right? Or a butterfly with like a Native American poem written above it.
Jesus.
I get like a little ampersand on my ring finger. I think I actually am gonna get that after I move out, so my parents can't say no.
Neat. Clarissa's turn now.
Alex, you got a new brother. Pretty exciting. I'm sure Jonas is excited, or maybe excited isn't the right word. Maybe a little overwhelmed with just everything, you know?
What the fuck are you asking?
It's a lot to take in and adjust to.
I'm fine with.
Seems okay, right? You're okay.
Yeah, but, thanks, I guess.
I'm just saying what Jonas is already thinking. That statistics show if you get divorced once, you're probably gonna get divorced again. And
oh,
the fact
boy.
Is, your mom divorced your dad. So, let's put his mind at ease and hear why.
I don't really need to know the situation.
Clarissa, Jonas is fine. He's not a scared puppy. None of that matters.
Yeah, what
well,
the fuck?
Let's hear why your parents got a divorce in the first place, and we'll see if it matters.
Clarissa, I don't really care why they got a divorce, just that Alex's mom is happy now.
But
fuck
how
it.
Can we be sure?
You know why.
On the table.
Michael died, and it broke everything, and they couldn't handle it. The end.
Well, now you know, Jonas. Don't die, and everything will be fine.
Gosh, you're
okay,
such an
Clarissa,
asshole. Man.
You know, guys, honestly, I think I'm pretty much ready to do anything else besides this game.
Wait, let's not stop like this. We should,
Game's over, Ren. I won. And to celebrate, I'm gonna sit on the beach and drink, and maybe, if I'm feeling spicy, even take a nap.
Maybe we could
And that's exactly what Nona's gonna do, too.
Oh my god, you are annoying.
This isn't me being
like,
annoying.
Straight
this
up.
Is me being tired. There's a difference.
Oh, boy.
Cheese!
If you guys
Nona, what the fuck,
hunt,
Nona?
Playing Ring Around the Rosie, happen to find anything more interesting than a slowly dying starfish, you be sure to just let me know.
You
Super.
Know what? We won't.
If we find anything more interesting than that, I think we'll be too involved in our own fun to come get you.
Well, wouldn't you know it? That's just fine by me.
Good.
Well, I want to inaugurate this bitch by checking out the caves. Nona, want to come?
I mean, I would.
I'm very clingy, Ren.
Fine. Jonas, you're a strapping young lad. Help boost me over the fence. The cage
you
just,
leave me here?
Yonder.
And I guess you expect me
There's
to just jump
explorer.
Over after?
But like I said, you're a strapping young lad.
Okay, come on.
Where are you from again?
It's a small town near North Valley.
Oh yeah, is it nice?
If you like bars on the windows. Alex, you want to check out the caves, or?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah,
get me the fuck out of here.
Boost me up?
Yeah, come on. Come on, I'll push you over.
Oh, I forgot. We
Whenever
never talked
you're
about
ready.
John. Oh, what, their date?
So, the cave. What's your bets? On a scale of 1 to 10, how weird's it gonna be?
It's Ren, so definitely 10. He gets excited easily, but he has the concentration of a goldfish. The fact that he keeps demanding we see it must mean something.
All right.
Hey, Clarissa seems to be here normal.
Ah, shit.
Normal annoying self.
There we go.
Sorry about that.
Yeah, Ren, about Nona.
What? Did she say anything? Because if she said anything, you should tell me. Like, word for word.
I think
you
should go for it. Yeah, I think you should. You only live once.
Yeah. I mean, you only live once.
Jesus.
So. Oh, all right. I see where your head's at. Now, who's ready to have their minds blown?
If you don't mean that literally, I am.
Just get on with it. What do I do?
Oh, wait. Actually, I almost forgot. Gonna take a little magic trip to Cupcake Town.
Those what, mate?
Look like brownies.
Oh, no.
Brownie Town.
Come on,
no, never mind. That
the
sounds
last
worse.
Thing I want is to have to chase your frail, screaming body oh, into no. the ocean because you want to pet a fish or something.
What? Jonas is gonna do it too, right? Jonas? Mi comida, su comida?
No thanks. I'm with her on the whole not flipping out and drowning myself thing.
Okay.
What the fuck? You're in front of a fucking menacing cave on an island
okay, so see these
with four other
rocks?
Kids, basically.
Here, so
and
you
want
to
just,
tune in
you know, casually eat a pot
so
brownie.
Stand basically right around here. And just tune the dial left or right until you start hearing some weirdness.
Oh, that's Morse code. Never mind. And oh, you want to eat a pot brownie with this shit?
Wow, it's even cooler than I thought it would be,
buddy.
This is insane.
What is it? What's doing it?
Maybe the tuning's like unblocking a weather balloon or something.
It doesn't make any sense.
Well, it's just crazy, then, because I don't know. If you move around, it kind of changes, too, I think. Like, over at this pile. Here, come over here and try it.
Man, I would have already fucking left, honestly.
This is so cool.
No.
I know! Clarissa and Nona should see this, right? I mean, I know it's like weird with you guys or whatever for some reason, but
they're fine where they are.
Okay, just what is Clarissa's issue with you two?
Oh.
She dated Michael for 5 seconds, like 3 years ago.
It was for a couple of months a year and a half ago.
Oh.
Whatever, she never liked me. Not even then. I was always the little sister who got in the way, who she had to climb in through windows to sneak around.
Clarissa's the kind of person who doesn't feel full unless she's pissed at somebody, so... Huh. Brownies are kicking in. Did that make sense?
Jesus. Rin is me.
Yeah, it did to me.
And okay, I relate to him so
now,
much.
There's another cool spot, I think, over here.
Nope, that's still Morse code. And... okay.
It sounds so...
Yeah, it sounds... I'm just gonna go with blood
okay.
curdling.
Well, yeah. I missed it.
Wait, what was that? There's like...
Brother, no.
This is stupid, but there's like something in here.
Famous last words. Famous last words.
Yeah, what is that?
I'm sure there is something in there. Like a giant rabies-filled bat, or a maniac who wears mannequin wigs.
Or it kind of looks like a pool or something. Like a freshwater one, maybe. Let's check it out. It's not that far in.
No way am I sticking my head in a hole. There could be anything in there.
There isn't anything. It's this thing. And look, I can't mistake water for a rat family or something, right?
Rat family. Mr. and Mrs. Ratigan.
Ratatouille down there before some food.
Fortune favors the bold.
Oh, all right. He actually just left. Okay.
Jonas, don't.
Well, I am going to just rest against here because I think... I think I mismeasured the magic.
Rin.
I think you mean brownie.
I think you mean...
if
yeah.
that ain't me. Oh, man. So I could talk to Rin here, or I can enter cave. Alright. Well, that's it for me, guys. If you enjoyed, leave a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe to see me enter the cave. This is awesome. I really enjoyed it, and I hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.